ticketed over and over again on a car she donated to charity.
I was scared to death.
How did this happen? And we investigate what you should do if you ever donate a car to protect yourself. Monday at 10.